I have to have the camera on just in case the nuthatch comes to my hand. He was right there on the basket.
Yeah, I saw him on the feeder, yeah.
And then he stuck his long beak in there, and he got one seed out, and he swallowed it. He swallowed the whole thing. And then he got another one, took it with him. Very strange. But now, he might be over on the other feeder. This is 11th landing, just in case you wanted to know. Keeping track of how many times they land. That was the 12th. He took two. How's he going to deal with two? Very strange. Bit my finger. He's the one I'm waiting for.
So.
Yeah.
Painting is good. This is what you want. Those two.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm waiting for your nuthatch to sit on my hand. I had a chickadee fly in here a minute ago. Sun is going down. See that color on this? There was a nuthatch very close to my hand a little while ago. I like the sound of their wings. They seem to be slowing down at dusk. I wonder if it's time for them to go find their homes, find where they'll spend the night.